your daily vitamin.
And he commanded certain mighty men of valor who were in his army to bind Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego and cast them into the burning fiery furnace. Then these men were bound in their coats, their trousers, their turbans, and their other garments, and were cast into the midst of the burning fiery furnace. Daniel 3, 20-21. These three men remained faithful to God despite the threats that were given against their lives. Even though they were cast into the fiery furnace, they did not suffer any harm because God was with them. In that same way, the Lord has promised to be with you. Don't doubt His power. Draw near to Him. Whatever the situation may be, the Lord will take care of you and will give you the victory. Remember that the Almighty has power over everything.
Your daily vitamin.